Well, the deadline to apply for two 30-person citizen committees as part of the Interstate Bridge Replacement Project has been extended through December 27th. One of those groups will examine equity concerns. The other will advise the two states on purpose and needs for the project. On that last point, Clark County Today did speak with Project Administrator Greg Johnson this week. Johnson said he believes there are six key issues the bridge needs to address and that the Columbia River Crossing purpose and needs statement needs to be revisited in light of recent changes. Johnson said he remains committed to learning from mistakes that led to the failure of the CRC, despite concerns recently laid out by Congresswoman Jamie Herrera Butler. You can read more about his comments by heading over to clarkcountytoday.com.